Hello soulmates, welcome to the Honest Academy. So in this class we're going to learn how to fix a zipper on a lycra material, and then the zipper will be very nice and beautiful. So here I have the fabric that I want to fix the zipper. So for me to stabilize it, I need an ST. This is a light ST. You can get a thicker one, you can get a lighter one, but make sure it doesn't stretch, or don't use the stretchy parts on the horizontal line. Okay, so I'm going to iron this ST on the parts that will have the zipper at the back side. Okay, so this is this have ironed just very close to where the zipper is going to be. This will stabilize the material and make it to be strong. It will not be folding and it will not be squeezing. The zipper will have to relax very, very well. So the next step is to align my zipper like this. You can raise the zipper just what you will and take things. You can bring it down half inch or take it up entirely. So I brought it down half inch and I'm fixing it just using my zipper allowance. And I'm going to pin it down also before I start sewing, just to keep it in place. So you gradually pin your zipper down, just to help you in case you have to join in, like waist to join, it will help to keep it in place and not to move moving, so that when you fix the other part too, it will align properly. So I'm going to sew down on the part that needs to be sewn on the zipper. But be careful that you don't sew on top of the needle or the pin, so you don't break your needle. So gradually, I'm going to sew it down. There's no need for rushing. Just gradually sew it down. Now, once I've sewn the first part of the zipper, I'm going to start the second part on my waist joining, so that everything will have to align. Once I get that part, it will be easier for me to fix the other parts. Okay, so make sure I align the joining together. It's not nice after fixing your zipper, one part will be up and the other part will be down. It looks very tacky. Okay, so once I fix it together, I'll use my pin to hold it down. And then sew only on that part. As you fix, make sure you check it. If it does not align, check it properly again to make sure that it aligns. So once I fix it, I'm just going to sew only on that part first. If I get it right, if I get the form, it will be easier for me to fix other parts. So I'm going to check if they align, and of course they're on the same page. Yeah, so we can go ahead and fix the other part, the other part of the piece. Yes. So I'm just going to sew straight down. Now I'll finish sewing. This is the lower part. I've not closed the lower part of my skirt or the gown, so I'm going to join the skirt together down to where the zipper is going to stop. Of course, you need to close up your opening before putting your zipper finally. So I passed where the zipper is a little so that I can fix the remaining part. I can see the way it's going. So as simple as the zipper fixing is or sounds, you just need to be careful and do it properly. Okay, it's not just something you just take and fix anyhow. You need to be careful about it so that everything rhymes together. Now for the upper part, I need to make sure that the two of them also match together. This will help me to get a good looking zipper. Instead of having one that will be looking up and down, it's really not nice to have a zipper first joining a up and the other part is down. It looks
so unprofessional. So I'm going to put it together. Now the neckline do not have anything yet. I'm just going to use a dyad to hold everything down. That is when I'm done on fixing. So once you're done like this, you're going to close your zipper finally to see if you've done the good step. Right? I've not put the other part. I'm just going to mend this part. I'm just going to close it up. Please kindly subscribe to this channel and give it a thumbs up. We promise to bring you more interesting videos as soon as possible. Okay, so once we're done, we're going to close everything up, and you can see the way it is. They are aligning so well. Alright, so we are done, and that is how to stabilize your zipper. The next thing is to finish the neckline, take it to the ironing board, and give it a very nice and beautiful rest. Wow, you can see how beautiful it looks. So, so beautiful. Do you like this video? Thank you.